Hey people. I decided to make a quick video. Today I will be buying my dream hat, the purple banded Tophat. Enjoy watching. I cold bought cheaper stuff, but decided to go for my dream hat instead. At this point I was thinking, if I should really buy the purple Tophat, when I could go for a cheaper yellow one that's only 4000 Robux. Why are there only crappy UGC items on top? This hits me every time I try to buy a hat made by Roblox. I'm so goddamn nervous. Damn. This really looks nice. Holy crap. I actually did it, lol. I'm instantly going to edit my avatar. It looks so nice, not gonna lie. Thanks for watching this video. Feel free to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.